Hey guys, Abby Stubenbort here, and Ryan and I are here at the National Aviary this morning where we got a very up-close and personal experience with their very own baby sloth, Valentino, and we also had delicious brunch served by the Atrias here at the Aviary, so let's check it out. This is Valentino. He is a two-toed Linnaeus sloth. He's about 9.5 months old, and he came to the aviary in February, right around Valentine's Day, which is how he has his name, Valentino. He is here because his job at the aviary will be to educate people about rainforests and biodiversity and how we can help. We want Valentino to really inspire and make that connection with people. And to do that, we want them to give them the opportunity to kind of get that one-on-one close encounter with him. So he does a variety of things here at the aviary. We offer twice daily public feedings where people can watch and see a trainer feed Valentino. We have these brunches that we're doing now where people can come in and get a little bit more of a close encounter with him. But then we offer also a very close interactive encounter at 2 o'clock daily with him, where people get the opportunity to also touch him on the back and get the opportunity to feed him.
Valentino, do you have anything to add?
Test drive the Jaguar of treadmills at East Suburban Sports Medicine Center. Train to be on your A-game using only a portion of your body weight on the Alter G anti-gravity treadmill. Call and schedule your test drive at the Murraysville or Penn Hills location today. Come walk on air with us.